Well, who made her captain? Still, the weakest must go. The tiniest lifeboat.